Sudarlun, seratusan warga Kecamatan Gelumpang Baru Pidi, Sabtu 23 November 2019, harus antri membeli gas 3 kg bersubsidi yang dijual Rp20.000 per tabung. Antrian tersebut terjadi di pangkalan Gampung Dabo, kecamatan setempat. Kaum hawa mendominasi kaum pria, berdesakan di pinggir jalan dekat areal persawahan. Tak ketinggalan ibu-ibu yang harus menggendong bayinya turut memburu gas 3 kg tersebut. Sebab jika membeli di kios pengecer, maka harganya sampai Rp28.000 per tabung. Dari Sigli, Muhammad Nazar, Serambi On TV.
First laid my eyes on Ate Palawan after the long journey from my native Australia. Simulu Island is an extraordinary opportunity for tourism and a perfect destination for a getaway. Where the beautiful beaches meet the still untouched mountains and jungle. Fantastic place to enrich your taste buds and the local culinary delights. The local culture of the people is always welcoming towards visitors. From all walks of life. That's why I chose to stay and make this island my second home. I finally realized why this island has been nicknamed Ate Palawan. Heart of gold in the local dialect, it really leaves its visitors with this indescribable feeling. You're always welcome in Simulu.